Castro unajua Castro ali nini ameumia
Okay, bearing in mind the Garissa attack, students thought that again it was another attack from Al-Shabaab, but the actual thing, it was a fire breakout. So people left the hall in various ways, some through the window from sixth floor to ground floor. But I'm glad I escaped the situation. Right now about 137 have been admitted to various hospitals like Kenyatta. There are about 102 in Kikuyu, again some are admitted, then one in Karen Hospital.
Mm-hmm.